Try to do another one. This part two. Super glue and baking soda. Pull the glue down in the cracks. By the way, do not get this stuff on your hand because this shit will burn the hell out you. Alright, once you done put that on, what you do, you go back over it with like a bonding coat. Now, like I said in the other video, it's best to use the thin, watery like super glue. Because you get down in the cracks and crevices better with it.